Do you believe in ghosts?
That's not a very easy question.
Do you or don't you?
Certain kinds of ghosts, maybe.
I was brought up in a house about 5 miles from here. A haunted house.
I see.
No, you don't. I call it my story, but it has none of the familiar consolations that word implies. Something far harsher. Much more painful. Something I suppose we have to call the truth.